New at 6, a handful of homes near Rifle are being evacuated because of that fire you see. The new video just in is near Rifle off I-70. The Cache Creek fire is about 400 acres right now. You can see all that smoke from the interstate between Rifle and Parachute.